Ashley, thanks. Well, the Blood Connection is hoping that you can honor the lives of fallen soldiers this Memorial Day by saving some lives of your own.
It's a great opportunity, and they're in the final stretch of a blood drive to honor our heroes. Fox Carolina's Joe Gagnon is live with the team on Woodruff Road with more. Joe, it looks like it might have slowed down just a little bit this last hour.
Yes, indeed. We had a couple people come in to donate, but we're still waiting for more donations. Yesterday was a little bit slow for day number three of this amazing blood drive that they're hosting. So they're hoping for a million billion people to make it through these doors here today for Memorial Day. And Allie Van Dyke is with us. A million billion people, correct?
That is exactly the amount that we need. Thank you.
That's the goal. No, but this is such a special day. You guys are doing this really awesome drive and giving back to a great organization too, aren't you?
Yeah, we want to make sure that people know that we remember too. There are people in our organization that are also remembering people today, this Memorial Day. So we are giving back. So when you come in and donate, for every donor, we're giving $10 back to the Wounded Warrior Project. We're hoping to make that check really big. We want it to be really big, but we need the donors to come in the door. You can also write a name on the back of a pinwheel. We'll put this out in our center lawn, and you can commemorate somebody who lost their life for our freedom or a loved one.
Oh my gosh, that is so wonderful. And you were saying Friday was awesome, Saturday was busy, yesterday not so much.
Yes.
And so we need a comeback today.
It's typical for a Sunday to be slow, but it's way more typical for a holiday weekend to be slow, and so that's what we're anticipating. So we can't be slow. We're open every single day for a reason. It's because people need blood transfusions every single day. Yep. We provide blood for every upstate hospital, and so in order for that to keep happening, we need donors to keep coming in the door. So we're hoping this will be a great way for people to take an hour out of their day, come to one of our centers, and give back, and that's their way of honoring those who sacrificed their lives for us.
That's great. Allie, you rock. Thank you.
Thank you.
Oh my gosh. So make sure you donate if you can at any of the locations, any of the blood drives that are happening today. But this location, they're going to be open until 7 p.m. This is a great time to do this. And of course, so many people have the day off today. Just spend 30, 45 minutes to save some lives and remember these soldiers who fell for our freedom. Back to you.
Yeah, Joe, because it doesn't take much, but it can go so far. And it's really something that's needed, and it's the perfect way to really honor these men and women who've really given everything so we can enjoy our freedom. Joe, we'll be sure to check back in just a little bit. Thanks.